Mini Miss Reaper, and yeah, I'm back on light. I like light. The light server people are like really nice. We're doing Containment Bay S1T7. And he a big boy. He one big boy.
Disabling Sephiroth's restraints now. Good luck.
Here it goes. Also, I'm playing Ninja. Also, a little heads up to everyone. The Moogle Tombstone event happens on the day that this video gets released. Until the 6.5, I think it is, which is roughly October after the London Fan Fest. Move out of the way. I'm okay with that. Just means I take like a little bit more extra damage than I would. It's completely fine. Okay. Can I select him? Nope. He's actually doing a falling off thing. I'm the beginning and I'm I am the end and the beginning. I love the song that plays like right now when he grows. Okay, so basically you want to stand there and then run to the left and then stand here. You don't want to like get knocked off the edge. Okay, so you'd also look behind you just in case there's one there, but it usually never is. He's such a big boy. And we need the storm. Just for one of his moves, otherwise you get like AoE. Like you get one shot pretty much. that. Okay, and here goes. There we go. We'll see. Get to the side for that. Be in the middle of that. It's like 50-50 chance that you either take damage or you don't there. Oh, move out of the way for that one. Oh, oh. Yeah. I was on where he was gonna smack me. Let's have a look what everyone else is doing. Okay, and I'm about to res and look for things as well. Oh, I've lost my mouse. Okay. And there. Maybe do a bit of healing as well. Oh. And he's so close to death as well, which is really nice. And limit break is happening. And there we go. No death clear. I'm kidding. There were totally a few deaths left. Only a few. Shishi. Yes. Ooh, that is a nice portrait. So guys, if you liked that video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay safe, explore Eorzea, and peace out.